Scene 1.
In the game, it's really motivating because you really get the consequence, like in the short term, of your process, of your learning.